What's going on, guys? Graham Cracker Gaming here, back with another video, and I've had this idea for a while now, and I've had this video recorded probably a little after season 4 of iRacing started. So basically what it is like, for example, it's the 87 NASCAR Monte Carlo SS racing round. Let me say that again. And the 87 Monte Carlo NASCAR Cup car racing, or going to take some laps around Spa Francorchamps. It would be something like that. It's like basically just cars you wouldn't see at certain tracks, like this, for example. It's basically like a what if these cars raced here or whatnot. Basically just taking the car around a couple laps depending on the size of the track. And yeah, it'll be like between like all kinds of racing sims and stuff like that. So it's not only limited to one sim. I got a couple of car ideas of what cars I'm gonna do to kind of get this series going, but let me know down in the comments what cars you want to see and what tracks you want. What cars you want to see at race at what tracks? There's practically no limit to it. It's basically like any kind of car at any track. So like short track, dirt track, rallycross track. Any car, kind of road course, street course, oval, stuff like that. But yeah, I also have another series I'm going to be having along with this. I'm trying to think what I was to say. But this will be me taking a couple laps around Spa Friendships with the 87 Monte Carlo, and I have, like I said, I have another series I'm gonna have along with this starting the weekend after this video is up, so it'll be in the description below whenever it goes up. But yeah, anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video as well as this series, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Have a good day.